Once the moose is down, your work begins. A boned out moose, or not even, it won't even be boned out usually, you're looking at between 450 pounds and upwards to 800 and some pounds of meat. You're looking at four quarters that you're going to take off, back strap, tenderloin. There's going to be a meat bag. So you're looking at seven bags, all of which are going to be around 150 to 200 pounds.